Hey, good to see you again. In a sequel about limiting beliefs and how to overcome those to create a happier, successful life. The things we really want to get out of life, but somewhere we're still hitting a wall that really helps us to get there. Last time I asked, get in somewhere an insight what kind of limiting beliefs you have and just write them really down. That's the reason to make them really concrete, so at least you know what is holding you back? What is that stone wall there? And now I'd like to go one step further with you. And just after that list, you can write down, when did I decide that belief? When we really made it up that this belief is true? And by the way, what kind of evidence do I have to support it? It's true. And are there also examples when it is not true? So when is this limiting belief not true? And by the way, one of the most important questions sometimes is, what do I gain in having this limiting belief? Because having this wall there has a reason. We learned it somewhere in the past, but there's a reason why it's there. And most of us still benefit of having it somewhere. Like a smoker who says, you know, smoking helps me to relax. One of those things that holds him back to stop smoking is he or she thinks it will help him to relax. All your beliefs, all my beliefs, everybody believes, has a reason. What's the benefit of having it, or what's the benefit of not having it? But also, what will I lose when it's not there anymore? A lot of times, what will I lose when it's not there anymore is holding us back and keeps this beautiful stone wall of limiting beliefs in place. So I would love and I would encourage you to write down for yourself, what is really holding me back? What will I lose if I get rid of this? What will happen then? And by writing it down somewhere, you get an awareness and understanding, this is why it's so hard. And now I know it, probably, assumably, I can get easier beyond it. Because it's not there anymore. Have success. See you next time. Have a beautiful day. Thank you for watching me again. And till laters. Ciao.